Fire, Hart Fire have a report of a structure fire at Crestview Manor, 710 East Main Street, 710 East Main Street, and Hart, Cross of Ridge Street and Oceana Drive. Again, have a structure fire, Crestview Manor. Have one person stuck in the apartment building. Again, we have one trap. Central's clear, 037. What is your name? Benton Shelby Fire, Shelby Fire. Have a report of a house fire at Parkview Manor in Hart. Going to be 710 East Main Street, 710 East Main Street. Again, in Hart, Parkview Manor. Have one caller is trapped in the building. Again, we have one caller trapped in an apartment. Central's clear, 037. Benton Pentwater Fire, you're being requested to assist at a fully engulfed structure fire at Parkview Manor in Hart. 710 East Main Street, 710 East Main Street in Hart, Cross Ridge Street and Oceana Drive. Again, that's Parkview Manor. Have people trapped in the building. The building is fully engulfed. Central Clear 042.
Central 101.
101.
Any EMS over here right away. We've got a couple people laying on the ground.
Attention Hart Fire Department. Hart Fire Department, respond for a structure fire, 2430 North 56th Avenue, 2430 North 56th Avenue, Golden Township, across of Deer and Lake Boulevard, the Wilson's Party Store. Caller stating the store is filled with smoke, does not see any flames. I will also be toning Shelby Fire and EMS for standby. Central Square, 458.
This is Hart Fire Department, Pentwater Fire Department, Hart, Pentwater Fire Department. Have a possible structure fire. It would be the residents on the corner of Van Buren and Oceana Drive. Residents of Van Buren and Oceana Drive. Possible structure fire. A two-story farmhouse. Called in by a passerby. That's clear. 2027. Attention Shelby Fire Department. Shelby Fire Department. Your assistance is being requested for a structure fire at 4794 North Oceana Drive. Assist the Hart for a fully involved structure fire. This is clear, 2033.
Attention, Hart Fire, Hart Fire. This is your second call for a fully engulfed structure fire at 710 East Main Street, 710 East Main Street in Hart, cross of Ridge Street and Oceana Drive. It is Parkview Manor. Again, that is fully engulfed structure fire. Have residents trapped in the building. Central Square, 045.
Shelby Fire Department, Ocean EMS. Shelby Fire, Ocean EMS, respond for a structure fire. Wilson's Party Store, 2430 North 56th Avenue, Golden Township, across the Lake Boulevard and Deer Road. Calls reporting store filled with smoke. Doesn't see any flames at this time. Everyone is out of the building at this time. Central Square, 459.
Attention, Hart Fire, Hart Fire. Shelby Fire. I have a report of a structure fire in the area of West State Park Road, North 18th Avenue. Again, West State Park Road, North 18th Avenue. It is the headquarter building for the Silver Lake State Park. Caller states an electrical fire slow spreading in the attic space. Again, it's the headquarter building for the Silver Lake State Park. Central Clear, 1501.